tapelaisha khultanyaku as you also told is can national khukhi peep gain noch an the canal loch. So tonight we have an evening of piping with pipe major Roddy Macleod, and Roddy will be playing the tunes composed by Alec MacIver, pipe major Alec MacIver. So we now have Dr. John Smith to introduce the rest of the evening.
Thank you very much indeed, Maggie. Roddy's actually waiting, so I'm not going to keep you long, but we could talk for a long I could talk for a long time about his achievements over the past 50 years of the piping. Roddy started learning the pipes when he was very young. He was taught by Duncan Johnston. I actually started learning the pipes when I was about 40. So Roddy became an excellent world-class piper. I became a very poor piper because I was too late in learning. However, we do have one thing in common. He told me about 35 years ago in one of my earlier conversations with him that when he came home to Balallan during the holidays and was playing his pipes on the hill above number 13, there was one lady who lived in the village that he was absolutely terrified of. And she lived at number 19 Balallan. And I said to him, well, I'm terrified of her as well. He was talking about my mother-in-law. Roddy has won all the awards at all the major competitions several times over, but he has taken a particular interest in pipe major Alec MacIver's music, and in conjunction with the Historical Society has written an appreciation of the book, which is very well, it's very well worth buying. So without further ado, here to play some of Alec MacIver's music and some of his own choice, please welcome pipe major Roddy Macleod.
Thankfully, it's given me time to learn a few more of Alec's tunes. So, it really was kind of fateful in a way almost to be here. I just can't believe I'm doing a piping recital in Balallan. Following on what John said, I used to play my pipes at the back of Carm and Kate's house on 13 Balallan. And of course, my grandfather, Roddy Macleod, I was called after, he was from 25 Laxey. And my grandmother, she was known as Peggy Margaret Macleod, that was Carl and Kate's sister. So to find myself playing here after all these years is kind of surreal in a way, you know, and but a real honour for me. And also the other part that's kind of surreal about it is it's in honour of Alec MacIver. We call him MacIver in Glasgow, but I think if MacIver up here, don't we call him MacIver, but he was quite instrumental in the development of so many young pipers, and through the 214BB, so many of them went on to do great things. And I got to know Alec when I became a piper for the Glasgow Lewis and Harris Association, and he was a real good influence on me, and so it was a real privilege to get to know him. In some ways he was responsible for my marriage as well, because my brother-in-law, John Macleod, we're all Macleods, you know, he's John Roderick, I'm Roderick John, he's my wife's brother, and he was taught in the 214BB, as were our four cousins, Angus, John, Donald and Finlay, who I all knew before I met Margaret. So she's sitting there cringing with embarrassment right now, I can see her getting the introduction, but it's just so many connections that it's all had that kind of amazing to be here and be able to do this tonight. And I have to say I'm slightly a bit nervous because as you know we've not been playing in front of anybody for so long with COVID, you know, so just hope for the best. But I'm going to start off with three of Alec's tunes, and the first one is called Ach Mór Loch. It's a slow air, and Alec's mother was from Ach Mór. And then the second one is a little 6/8 march, which I felt I had to play, given where we are. It's called Loch Erisort. And the third one was Captain Angus McBain, which is a nice 6/8 march, but It links to Achmore Loch because Angus was a friend of Alex, and the slow air at the start was his favourite tune, so I thought it would put them together. So I'll just maybe take a minute to warm the pipes back up again and we'll get underway. Thanks.